إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعين به ونستهديه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا فإنه من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلن تجد له وليا مرشدا وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده صدق وعده ونصر عبده وهزم الأحزاب وحده وأشهد أن سيدنا ونبينا وحبيبنا وقائدنا سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم عبد الله ورسوله يقول الله عز وجل في صدر سورة النساء يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا
for seeking knowledge, we have three main pillars. طالب العلم, the student of the knowledge. والشيخ, the teacher of the knowledge. والوسيلة, the means to seek the knowledge. And we explain many wasail, many means that help the طالب العلم and the sheikh to deliver the knowledge. And today, inshallah, I will focus on one of the very important wasila, one of the very important means that helps the talib al-ilm and the student of ilm and the sheikh to deliver the ilm and to seek the knowledge. وَهِيَ الْإِسْتِقَامَةِ steadfast. الْإِسْتِقَامَةِ اسمع إلى هذا الحديث وهذه الآية عن أبي عمرٍ وقيل أبي عمرة سفيان بن عبد الله رضي الله عنه أنه قال قلت يا رسول الله قل لي في الإسلام قولا لا أسأل عنه أحدا غيرك قال قل آمنت بالله ثم استقم وفي سورة فصلت يقول عز وجل إن الذين قالوا ربنا الله ثم استقاموا تتنزل عليهم الملائكة ألا تخافوا ولا تحزنوا وأبشروا بالجنة التي كنتم توعدون. This verse and the hadith I just mentioned the word or the meaning of istiqamah. To have istiqamah, and the first hadith, a sahabi, Abi Amr, his kunya is Abi Amr, his name is Sufyan ibn Abdullah. He went to Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and asked him, O Prophet, or O Messenger of Allah, tell me something about Islam. No one can tell me about it except you. And then Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to him, say amantu billah, say I believe in Allah, thumma istaqim, and then you stay fast. Al-istiqamah or stay fast. This sahabi asking the very good example of the questions. When you want to ask a sheikh mas'ala or whatever, you need to specify your question and try to find the best question that you can get the knowledge from this question. He didn't ask him about what is the best deed, he just mentioned, I need a speech or a saying from you about Islam, just to follow. And then he said to him, قُلْ آمَنْتُ بِاللَّهِ said, I believe in Allah. This is the ilm you believe and you have iman. You فَعْلَمْ أَنَّهُ لَا إِلَهِ إِلَّا اللَّهِ so know that there is no God except Allah and then you believe by your heart. ثُمَّ اسْتَقِمْ and then we have to be steadfast. اسْتَقِمْ it is the actions by your body. So this hadith is combined the main parts of iman. قَوْل by tongue, statement by tongue, believe by heart, action by limbs and organs and body. So as you can see, this hadith, although just he mentioned to him, قُلْ آمَنْتُ بِاللَّهِ say, I believe in Allah, then stay fast. The second ayah, or the ayah of the surah, إِنَّ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا رَبُّنَا اللَّهُ ثُمَّ اسْتَقَامُوا verily those who say our Lord is Allah and then they steadfastly to Him and then the Malaika will come or descend to them and say to them no fear, no sadness. So because they already believe and then steadfastly on the way of Allah. So, what is the relation between al-istiqamah and seeking knowledge? If you be steadfastly, you will able to take the benefit of knowledge. And in order to be steadfastly, you need to have or you need to follow these means as well. First, a At-tahara, purity. Purify your heart from heart disease. Purify your body from impurity. Hadith of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, At-tahur shatru al-Iman. Purity is half of belief. Why the tahur means the purity is half of belief? Because we have the body and the heart. If you purify your body from najasa, from impurity, you can pray. So it is a half of belief. Also, if you purify your heart from nifaq, hypocrisy, from riya, showing off, from shirk, if you purify your heart from that, you complete the second half of your belief. The same in seeking knowledge. If you purify your heart from arrogance, from kibr, from riya, you will take the benefit of knowledge. Then, the second means to be mustaqim, to have istiqamah, dhikrullah. Remembrance of Allah Azza wa Jal. Ayatul the hadith, Subhanallah tamla'u al-mizan. So saying Subhanallah will fill your scale. And hereafter, there will be a scale. This scale is an actual scale. This scale has two panels. The person himself will be weighed. The a'mal, the deed itself will be weighed. The sahaif, the sheets, the recording sheets will be weighed. So these three things will be weighed. And on this day, you will look for any righteous deed. Subhanallah, just simple, will make your skin heavy. And also a dhikr, as a kind of remembrance of Allah, also it is a kind of iman. Because iman is expressed by tongue, by heart, by organs. When you say Subhanallah by your tongue, this is expression of the iman. And iman is connected to ilm, knowledge. So dhikrullah will help you to gain the benefit of knowledge. As-salat. Was-salatu burhan, also in the hadith. Was-salatu nur, the salat is light. Why salat will be a means for istiqamah? And of course, if you have istiqamah, you will gain the benefit of knowledge. As-salat hiya silatun bayna al-abdi wa rabbihi. تحريمها التكبير تحليلها التسليم. The salah is a communication connection between the Lord and His servant. Start salah, the prohibition will start by saying Allahu Akbar. So it's prohibited from now to speak, prohibited from now to go, prohibited to eat, to drink. This is prohibition. وتحليلها التسليم. Lifting up the prohibition by saying Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. So, salah is very important. And the scholars previously, when they have a very hard mas'ala and they cannot understand the mas'ala, they pray to Allah Azza wa Jal and ask Allah Azza wa Jal to make it easy for them. So, salah is a good means to gain the benefit of the knowledge. وَالصَّدَقَةُ بُرْهَانٌ. The charity is a proof. Proof of your iman. Proof of your knowledge as well. When you put the sadaqa properly in the best place, that means you have a hikmah and wisdom and have knowledge. وَالصَّدَقَةُ زَكَاةٌ لِلنَّفْسِ وَنَمَاءٌ لِلْقَلْبِ وَتَطْهِيرٌ لِلْبَدَنِ. So the charity is purification of the soul, the nafs, and investment of the wills, and purification of the body. So also when you have that, when you purify your body, purify your wills from haram, so you will get the benefit of knowledge. Then a sabr, to be patient. As الصبر على طلب العلم والصبر على الاستقامة. To have a patience, to have istiqamah, to stay in the straight way of Allah Azza wa Jalla. To have a sabr in ta'a. To have a sabr in musibah, when the disaster happened. To have a sabr to stop doing the sins. It's not easy when you have a desire and you try to stop the desire by sabr. فالصبر أيضا من وسائل طلب العلم. فالصبر ضياء. So the patient is elimination. This is in the hadith of Rabi. والقرآن حجة لك أو عليك. The Quran will be an evidence either for you or against you. So learning the Quran, the Kitab Allah, the word of Allah will help you to gain the knowledge. And it will be an evidence for you that you already follow the Quran and you follow the commands of Allah Azza wa Jal and Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. So you will have an evidence for you. And it will be against you if you know the Quran and read the Quran and you did not practice the Quran in your life. So Quran is very important to gain the benefit, if knowledge of the Quran has a stuff your body. الحمد لله وكفى والصلاة والسلام على عبده المصطفى. الاستقامة steadfastly is not easy. Especially in the fitan, the trials, with the shahawat, the desire, with shubuhat, the doubts. So to have istiqama, you need to have a manhaj, a method. And the manhaj is the Quran and Sunnah. And to have istiqama, you need to provide the environment that's suitable for istiqama. What is the environment? Is the family. Family is the nucleus of the community. Family is the start of the community. So you start your istiqamah inside your family. And then the companions, the friends. You need to look after for selection of your friend. To put yourself in a good environment that helps you to have istiqamah. Also, the schools as well. The schools and education is a very crucial thing in terms of istiqamah. You need to be careful when you put your kids in school. Think about it. You have in your hand, or in right hand, the akhlaq and the adab of Islam. On the other hand, the ranking of the school and the educational parts of the school. You need to have a balance. Which you're looking for? You look for an Islamic environment for your kids. It could be maybe less in educational ranking, but still you have a good environment for your kids. So the school also very important as a way of having istiqamah. And also, one of the best places to have istiqamah is the masjid. Al-masjid huwa bina' al-umma. Al-masjid huwa asas al-umma, the foundation of the umma. An-Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam lam yabni daran, he didn't establish house once when he migrated to Medina, he established masjid first. This is the main concern of Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam to establish a masjid. And we said before the rule of the masjid in building the knowledge and delivering the knowledge. I would like to share with you and thank everyone in the community, especially who are attending this center. I think you you hear this news that there are a church is now for sale just next door, the other side of the Americas, of the city. And here in the Americas, at the Native Muslim Community Center, Alhamdulillah, we established, as you know, 5 days Salah, and we have activities in terms of lessons, Islamic lessons, and Quranic recitation and hips. But this place is a leasing place. At any time, we expect that the owner may not be able to extend the lease. At any time, every one of us. Also, as you can see, it's a small place. It will not occupy our activity. It will not occupy our people who are attending the masjid. Because of that, this project, a Sunnah Islamic Center, will be a benefit for the community. Not this community in this center, especially all the Muslims in Adelaide. In this center, inshallah, if we get the approval, or if we get the approval to buy this house, inshallah, it will be a center, a masjid for male and female. It will have the Rawaq al-Ilmi, means Islamic Knowledge Institute. It will have halaqa for Quran hifz and Quran recitation. It will have also a youth hub to encourage the new generation to be in a Muslim environment. And remember, this is a good chance for you to do the righteous deed. Remember this verse in Surah Al-Mu'minun. حتى إذا جاء أحدهم الموت قال ربي ارجعون لعلي أعمل صالحا فيما تركت. So until when the time of death comes, some of them would say, oh my Lord, send me back so I can do righteous deed. You have still in dunya now. Don't put yourself on the time that you maybe wish to return back to do the righteous deed. And the best righteous deed is to establish a masjid. Hadith Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, من بنى لله مسجدا بنى الله له مسجدا في الجنة. And whoever builds a masjid for Allah, Allah will build for him a masjid in the Jannah. And it's not necessary to spend a lot of money in establish this masjid. رُبَّ دَرْهِمْ صَبَقَ أَلْفِ دَرْهِمْ. It may be $1, exceed $1,000 in reward, based on your sincerity, based on your ikhlas. Maybe you don't have much money, and this is your capability to donate by $1. And the other one who has maybe $100,000 and he donate $10,000. So $1 may be exceed the reward of $10,000. And this is a good chance. If we miss this opportunity, it's very hard to find this place again, especially the church, means that it has all the approval to be used as the worship place. So just we move directly once we finish. By the way, tomorrow, inshallah, we have in this masjid an information session after Maghrib, inshallah, 124 Hindi Beach Road here in the masjid. In this information session, we'll explain the details of this project, the budget of this project, and the way of contribution. But at least today, I would encourage everyone here today to take the flyer in each chair and one outside as well. And in this flyer, you can scan the QR code or you write the registration form. This expression of contribution. Just express to us how much you contribute, we will contribute in this project. And then, once we receive that, we will decide, should we go with this project, or the community is not happy or not ready for this project. This is your decision, by the way. You will decide, should we buy this church or leave this page and go forward.
يا ذا الجلال والإكرام، اللهم أعنا على ذكرك وشكرك وحسن عبادك، اللهم اقبل منا صلاتنا وصيامنا وقيامنا و بالباقيات الصالحات أعمالنا وقبول